Nuestra Familia, Spanish for Our Family, is a criminal organization of Mexican-American, Chicano, prison gangs with origins in Northern California. While members of the Nortnose gang are considered to be affiliated with Nuestra Familia, being a member of Nuestra Familia itself does not signify association as a Nortno. Some law enforcement agents speculate that the Nuestra Familia gang, which operates in and out of prisons, influences much of the criminal activity of thousands of Nortno gang members in California. The gang's main sources of income are distributing cocaine, heroin, marijuana, and methamphetamine within prison systems as well as in the community and extorting drug distributors on the streets. Nuestra Familia was organized in either Soledad, California or Tracy, Ca., correctional facilities in 1968. In the late 1960s, Mexican-American inmates of the California state prison system began to separate into two rival groups, Nuestra Familia and the 1957 formed Mexican Mafia, according to the locations of their hometowns. The north-south dividing line is near Bakersfield, California. Nuestra Familia were prison enemies of the southern Latinos who comprised La M, better known as the Mexican Mafia. While the Mexican Mafia had initially been created to protect Mexicans in prison, there was a perceived level of abuse by members of La M towards the imprisoned Latinos from rural farming areas of Northern California. The spark that led to the ongoing war between Nuestra Familia and members of the Mexican Mafia involved a situation in 1968 in which a member of La M stole a pair of shoes from a northerner at Duell Vocational Institute in Tracy, California. This event put into motion the longest-running gang war in the state of California. In addition, it is common knowledge for many California gang members that a member of the Bloods gave a pair of replacement shoes to the Nuestra Familia member as a way to protect his manhood and dignity. Since then, the Bloods and Nuestra Familia members have been cleaked up in the California correctional system. In normal penitentiary rules, there are certain politics among the various races which regulate how inmates of different races can interact with each other. These politics take supreme precedence over all issues. Blacks deal with blacks, whites with whites, Mexicans with Mexicans, etc. Ultimately, this moment of friendship between the Bloods and Nuestra Familia is a classic element of California gang history for those who are familiar, because politics, that is race, were put aside in the interest of bringing justice to another man's life. Federal law enforcement agencies, long unable to infiltrate Nuestra Familia, began to step up their investigations in the late 1990s. In 2000 and 2001, 22 members were indicted on Racketeer Influenced and Corrupt Organizations Act, RICO, charges, including several who were allegedly serving as high-ranking gang leaders while confined in Pelican Bay. 13 of the defendants plead guilty. The other cases are still ongoing. Two of the defendants face the death penalty for ordering murders related to the drug trade. The largest of the federal investigations was Operation Black Widow. At the time of Operation Black Widow, law enforcement officials had estimated that Nuestra Familia was responsible for at least 600 murders in the previous 30 years. In the aftermath of Operation Black Widow, the five highest-ranking leaders of Nuestra Familia, James Tibbs Morado, Joseph Pinky Hernandez, Gerald Q.E. Trubalcaba, Cornelio Tristan, and Tex Marin Hernandez, were transferred to the United States Penitentiary, Florence ADX, the federal supermax prison in Colorado. Since the written constitution of the Nortnose stated that the gang's leaders resided in Pelican Bay State Prison in California, the relocation of the five leaders led to confusion among its members. The leadership vacuum resulted in a power struggle between prospective generals. Eventually, three new generals came to power at Pelican Bay, yet two were demoted, leaving only David D.C. Cervantes as the highest-ranking member of the gang in California. Cervantes' rise marked the first time in decades that the Nortnose had a single leader at the helm of their criminal organization. The remaining leadership of the organization in Pelican Bay consists of Daniel Stork Perez, Anthony Chalco Gillen and George Puppet Franco. While all Nuestra Familia soldiers and captains in California are expected to follow the orders of Cervantes, a small percentage of the gang remains loyal to the former generals and captains imprisoned in Colorado. California Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger has complained that keeping the five remaining gang leaders located in the same prison continues to add to California gang violence, and that they should be scattered throughout different prisons. While the recognized leaders of Nuestra Familia in Pelican Bay ask that members respect the former leaders, they have been effectively stripped of their authority. In April 2010, federal and local law enforcement agencies concluded what was considered the most significant effort to dismantle the Central Coast leadership structure of Nuestra Familia. After months of investigation, at least 37 alleged gang members were arrested during the raids conducted. Law enforcement authorities seized 40 pounds of cocaine, 14 pounds of marijuana, and dozens of firearms. On June 11, 2013, Santa Clara County District Attorney Jeff Rosen announced the indictment of 48 Nuestra Familia associates on 77 felony charges ranging from drug dealing to murder. While Nuestra Familia is primarily a Chicano gang, membership sometimes extends to other Latinos as well as non-Latinos. Members of the organization are considered to have taken a blood oath to join the gang, and are considered lifelong participants. Nuestra Familia's written constitution allegedly states that no member should prioritize women, money or drugs over their membership in the gang. Membership in the gang extends beyond prison. Women are not allowed to become full-fledged members of Nuestra Familia, but are sometimes used for communication and drug-running purposes as they are considered less likely to be noticed by law enforcement agents. The NF has a formal written constitution and claims about 2,000 inmate members. Members of Nuestra Familia are known to wear red bandanas to identify themselves. Other symbols include use of the number 14 or 14, as the letter N is the 14th letter of the English alphabet. Nuestra Familia members often use the image of a sombrero with a machete as their gang symbol. The primary rivals of Nuestra Familia are the Mexican Mafia. Other rivals include the Texas Syndicate, Mexican Mafia, and the Aryan Brotherhood. Nuestra Familia has a loose alliance with the Black Guerrilla Family Prison Gang, primarily as the response of sharing similar enemies.